defeated by the Centurion, Neff was sent to the underworld. However, his plans were far from over. Enchanting a forbidden spell, he created a dimensional portal and escaped from Hades, along with various monsters, which he promptly unleashed into other dimensions to create chaos and change the balance of the multiverse. Many warriors received a telepathic call from a mysterious being. The fate of their worlds and the whole multiverse now rested on their hands.
We'll be right back. You win.
Power up.
You win.
Continued.